the opportunities that these women have gotten and what they're trying to provide for the girls and that come after them. They're fighting a battle. They're fighting for all of us. They're fighting for my daughters that are 1 and 3 years old, for them to have more opportunities. But to see how our country has really rallied around this, to see our community come out for this amazing watch party, people are watching, people are listening, and people are paying attention.